In addition, in tight times more than ever, Kentuckians deserve to know how state dollars are spent on economic development deals. I have instructed the Cabinet to make all such incentive agreements available through a searchable database.